I'm Mostrava, and I do paintings and music.
And I am Barbara. I'm from Mostrava as well. I'm Lucas' girlfriend. And I really like fashion and I love his paintings.
I'm 24.
24?
Okay.
And you? Baba?
25.
I study pedagogy of art 2 years.
Yeah.
And before not art school, only high school, normal high school, classical.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Different
technical
way.
Technical.
Yeah. Technical.
Okay.
Technical.
And technical of what?
Machines and so on.
Okay.
With the iron and
okay,
so on.
Okay, industrial, yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
Industrial.
Like the industry of, like the place of Mostrava.
Yeah, yeah,
okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, it's possible.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
A lot of people work in these machineries and factories with the iron.
No, it's like that, but this factory where is the festival, that's the old one, which one is closed, and that is the new one.
Okay.
And there is more of these factories. One is there, it's Intel Steel, Quantum Steel, and there is Kubica Engineering.
Okay.
It's another one, and it works.
That's
and
okay.
Then as well with mines, they are closed in Ostrava, but they still work in Karvina, just a few kilometers behind. There
okay.
Is like 6 mines or something like that. Kind of works.
Okay. I break this life. It's very different. And I do things what I want to do. Every time in a school, if I take a pictures and because the teachers was boring and so on, I take a pictures and every time I was drawing and I don't know it's in this time it's my way and after 18 I do pictures only painting because it's my it was my way. Yeah, because I was standing in a room and I want to paint. I don't want to go out and running and so on. I want to paint.
Why?
I don't know. Only I am doing. Not why. It's not a question why.
And
why is after painting. But in this time, I do only painting. Not what. Not why, not what colors, and only painting. It's like a power what you have in your body. You must to give the there, and I give this power to picture.
Say something when you were asking why he chosen this way. Painting and so on. Maybe his father as well wanted to be something like painter or something like that, but it was really not possible because there was communist regime and you
yeah.
had to do things
yeah.
what they told you. All the young guys were in mines and in industry and so on. Yeah. So it was not possible like, I want to be a painter. Okay, if you want to be a painter, then you have to go to academy and you have to be really fucking awesome just to be
what?
There. And then, and even when you're there, you have to paint what they told you.
Yeah.
Yeah,
really strict
like,
and yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
It wasn't like. Like this time is really good for us because we can do
yeah.
what we want to do.
We are the first child of freedom in the Czech Republic, I think. Yeah, because our parents. Grow up
in communist regime.
Yeah, bad times. In bad times, and they had not freedom. Freedom like not freedom like it's not possible possibility.
Like there was no possibility to go
travel,
around,
but a possibility to thinking different. Yeah, every man and woman must be same. Every different person must be crazy. Yeah, no, it's not possible to have a long hair. I think I'm talking about my mother. So I think my mother and maybe next people, my mother, want to have a free mind. Yeah, free, like the focus was like this. And now it's a possibility to have a focus like this. Yeah, so my mother want to have a the freedom.
Even for them, it's because we are their kids are, or we are all almost in the same age, and they really want to give us something more than they had. So if I don't know, his mother or my parents, when you come and you say, "Oh, I want to do painting," do that. If you want to do that, feel free and do that. We are gonna support you because that's great. Yeah, so this is the feeling in here.
You know, upstairs I have an atelier.
Yeah.
And a lot of rubbish, a lot of things.
Yeah.
Sometimes picture.
Right.
In this way, I do paintings and music and so on. So, not thinking too much, yeah, only doing music and pictures. It's my project, what I will show you. It's a project Pachuca. Pachuca, it's I don't know what this mean, this verbs. Every person have different pachuca.